Good afternoon, everybody. It is Sunday afternoon, 4:26 p.m. This is the Horizon Zero Dawn playthrough, episode number 45. We are back from a crazy, busy, fun Thanksgiving weekend, and I hope everybody else who's joining us has had a crazy, busy, fun. Probably ate a little more than we should have, but hey, you know, this season only comes once a year, and if you really think about it, because it's not really explained too much, big feasts, you know, during the winter time is kind of traditional, I guess, and if you think about it, it's lockstep with the seasons of the year, right? Spring, summer is kind of whenever you have your growth period, harvest food, and winter months, there's hardly any food. And these massive meals might be the only thing you have eaten for like a month or so, or that's in terms of calories in, calories out, right? So, unfortunately, we don't live in that world anymore, and it kind of gets out of hand. We live in a world where McDonald's is on every corner, Burger King's on every corner, and, you know, it's not hard to eat 5,000 calories in a single day if you're not careful. So, but anyways. Almost forgot where I was. Free heat. Anyways, mindfully partake in the festivities, but don't overeat. Or if you've overeaten, offset it, you know? However, we've got a game to play. We've got Rise of Zero Dawn to play. And we've got things to do, but I don't remember what the heck they are. Death from the skies. We've got a map to explore. We've also got a cauldron to check on, so alright, let's fast travel here. Let's explore and grab this one campfire, and then we'll get ready to go to the cauldron.
Can use this.
Thank you.
stocking up.
There's already a fight going on here.
I have a family!
Thank you, Nora. If you hadn't been here.
Hey, where's my just reward, guys? So that's the thanks I get, huh? No thanks.
Better get extra rations for the...
Thank you, Savage.
I'm a savage, apparently.
Thank you, Savage.
Thank you.
So they woke up. Okay, they're heading back. Good find. So much for being careful. Abandoned. A lot of dead machines. Who is that?
A Banook?
Tribal girl. You're a hunter. Machine hunter. I can smell it on you. There are oils and fluids. Oh, your hands are stained. Can I just scent your fingers?
No.
No, of course not. No. Forgive me. My head, it's addled. Heavy with the taste of metal and lightning and prophecy. Do you dream of the metal world, Huntress? That's what you, Nora, call it.
The ancient world?
Yes, yes. You've almost touched it. You hunt the machines, strip the parts, reach into their guts, let the sacred fluids run out, spilling away into the earth, wasted. Open your mouth to insight. Drink up. That's what I did.
I'm Bryn.
Yeah. Looks like it. You really drink the blood of machines?
I heard tales of a tribe from the land where the sun goes at night. They were a suckle from the machines. No, it's true. Took wisdom and strength from it. Drew closer to them. Then the tales go dark. A whole tribe disappeared.
Maybe because they all died? Drinking machine blood can't be good for you.
Oh, first it made me sick. Then came the visions. For days and nights, machine dreams, Huntress.
Yeah, this guy's a little high.
Those wounds. A sawtooth gave them to you on the hunt, didn't it?
Oh, not just any sawtooth. Not just the hunt. I was low, quiet in the long grass, spear the ready to bring it down. Then, the scent, the taste of its blood overcame me. I pounced, wrestled it down, bit into it. Oh, so close. A shiver through my teeth as they ground along the wires. But its teeth won out.
You're lucky to be alive, I think.
Until the wounds mend, flower into scars, only my mind can wonder. But why not trade, Huntress? You bring me the blood, I tell you what it reveals.
You're Banuk. Is this normal for your tribe?
My tribe. No tribe! The other shaman said, you've drunk in the machine spirit's madness, they said. This is not the way of things. Stripped me out on the ice and left me to die. Said, that's the way of things. Cold, unending.
They cast you out. But you survived.
Perhaps. I remember the chill pressed in slow, spear-tipped. Tall necks gathering their great dark heads over me like a garland. Then I was walking again, walking back to my once tribe. To return is to be forgiven. But I kept walking. No one stopped me.
You have...
Oh, you're curious. Good. It'll give you a long life. I wish that for you. That's my blessing. Now we're sworn. I'll tell you how the visions began. All is silence. The sky is dark. I gather up the world and peel it back, expose the ancient metal beneath, like skinning a rabbit. It's warm to the touch, warm as the sun. Pressed against it, I feel sound. My heartbeat is the thunder of titans rising. Machines bigger than mountains, stronger too. The metal world carried on their shoulders.
I'm not sure I like these visions of yours.
They're an answer. But to what questions? I must know. I'll share.
It's been interesting, but I should be on my way.
Roam far, Huntress, and remember, the blood is precious to me. Yes. Good hunting at the Ridge of Vales. If you fell a sawtooth, bring me what spills, won't you? Not enough metal in the rainwater. Not for my taste.
Or maybe too much.
Gather sawtooth blood.
I'd have to leave something else behind.
Corruption.
Get another hit in. I can get out of this. Safe. Can't carry more.
Ouch.
full already.
25% tear coil. I really don't need it. All right, be right back. All right.
Should have brought a cart. No space.
Ah, Huntress. You've brought me the blood of the Sawtooth. Yes. I smelled it a hill away.
Don't make me regret it.
Wait here. It takes time, and the visions are strong. No matter what you hear, what screams, keep your distance.
Starting to regret it.
Before the time of the Sawtooth, the machines ran as one pack. Metal drumming on metal, keeping pace out to the lightning's edge. The rumble of low storms. That's them in motion. And then a confusion. Something has changed. The great direction breaks, splits off like a dead branch. They're tumbling now. When they recover, vital. Now metal screeches on metal. A death dance learned from wars before our eyes had learned to see. The Sawtooth, the Ravager, they hunt in the long shadows of others. Jagged shapes, old shapes with bloody eyes. And the machines no longer rise and swell as one thing, an all thing.
You're quite the storyteller, but what's it mean?
Oh, meaning is not for me to say, only what I saw.
And you saw all that?
Yes. Doesn't it make you wonder? The machines that drive other machines mad. Corruptors. It's their venom I must taste next.
Do you have any idea what that could do to you? You've drunk it before, of course you have.
I found fallen ones on Coiled Canyon's cliffs. Under the sun, it boiled inside them. The vapor. Intoxicating!
Corruptor blood. I guess there's really no quicker way to get over here than this campfire. Oh.
Good for an old remedy. I'd have to ditch something. Ugh, the stink! Thank you. No room.
Excuse me.
Spare the weight. So did you smell this blood coming? It stinks.
The richest is not always the sweetest, Huntress. In the jungles of the jewel, a fruit grows, but reeks of spoiled meat. Taste it, though. Honey to the tongue.
Sounds disgusting.
No.
Exactly.
This is disgusting. These corruptors never belong to the herds. They crawl from beneath desert or rust from the bones of old machines. Sickness to spread. That's how they came. Cold metal runs hot. Buckles with thorn cuts and tail stings. A fever of obedience. My ears are ringing. I grasp at my tongue. An ingot falls out, stamped with circles and lines. Directions, instructions to break a machine's will. I heard the metal screaming, Huntress. I leave the ingot where it falls. This isn't for us to know. Corruptor after corruptor tramples it in their greedy tread.
That is how they work. Kind of. How do you know these things?
It's not what I know, Huntress. It's what the blood knows. Am I the singer or the song?
I don't know what you are. Maybe get some rest.
No rest when there's unknown journeys to prepare for. Do you know of the hidden machines that hunt men deep in the jewel?
Stalkers? Yes, I know of them. Oh, Stalker blood next? Sure, why not?
Stalker blood. Whoa, way down here. Okay. This actually might be a decent place to call it. I know this is come back off of a weekend, but coming a full weekend where I haven't been able to stream. However, since I haven't been here for the past 3-4 days, I've got some dishes to wash and especially clothes to wash and dry and some other things to attend to, and I need to give myself enough time. It gets dark here about 5:30, and it's approaching 5:30 right now. And I need to be in bed at a decent time, so... And we're close to an hour, which is a little shy of an hour and a half is, like, what I want. So I'm going to go ahead and call it here. It's going to be the end of episode 45 here. We come back in episode 46, we'll pick it back up, and we'll go grab the Stalker blood for the Shaman here and see what kind of revelations he has in store for us here. Alright guys, peace out, and I'll see you in the next one tomorrow afternoon, episode number 46.